Hi, I'm Karen Schaler, the creator and host of Travel Therapy TV. I started Travel Therapy to help people live happier, healthier lives using travel. I've traveled to more than 65 countries, and I've seen firsthand just how powerful traveling to the right place can be. Those two words together, travel and therapy, evoke such a strong, positive emotion. And most of all, it gives us hope. And couldn't we all use a little more hope in our lives? That's why we need travel therapy. Here's a look.
Travel therapy, it's all about picking the trip that's best for you based on what you're going through in life. So ask yourself, are you stressed out at work and need to disconnect and chill out? Or are you bored with your life and need a new challenge to inspire you? Or are you craving something different, unique, and off the beaten path? Or are you looking for romance, to meet someone special, or just need to add some sizzle to your current relationship before it fizzles out? Or maybe you just want to reconnect with your kids. Travel therapy is all about helping you change your attitude by changing your environment. So come along with me, and I'll take you around the world and show you where you need to go.
One of the great things about staying in Chiang Mai is that there are so many unique things you can do. Whether you want to chill out at a world-class spa, go on an adventure with elephants, or take a Thai cooking class, this area has it all. And when you're done hanging out at the beach, it's time to try some of Bermuda's special cocktails.
Wow.
My travel therapy prescription? Take two vacations, then call me in the morning. Have you had your travel therapy today?